Active iron is quite high.
Why not? How many
Okay, there you go.
622.
Objection. Juan is looking this up. I just want to say one of my favorite bugs that I got a chance to fix in the past year is it used to say just exotic dancer and then exotic dancer male, which is really sexist because, you know, it should be equal. So now it says exotic dancer female or exotic dancer male.
So active items are all items that are on characters that are active, basically, or available to characters that are active. It can be in crop hangers as well. True. That's true. That's another thing, that there's a lot of things that we have. For example, how much active isk there's in the game, how many active items there are, and stuff like that. And now we're going into clone state alpha, everyone's going to be active. So we have a nightmare of data things to worry about. We have to redefine what an active player is. It's if you have logged in for the past 30 days or something, then you're active. That's one way of doing it. Is it not? Is it exotic? Yeah, it's livestock. Okay, so we have group of exotic dancers and large group of exotic dancers. I didn't even know that was
a large group.
Ah, that was a courier, isn't it? Wow. So we have slightly, quite a lot more female exotic dancers. How do you get creative?
They drop from some site locations, like you can shoot a strip club basically and they drop.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I wonder that makes sense. What's the loop table of it like? Why are we dropping more?
The difference is that the male exotic dancers didn't exist for all of its history.
Okay.
So that was Unar, again, deciding that it was sexist to not have any male strippers,
yeah.
And so he created that type and added to the loop tables as a side project.
Okay. So the male ones aren't just getting left in the cans.
Was it only like that it should be easy to do? I'm just gonna ask you another question. Like the same, but for corpses.
Oh. Yes. That's a good question. Okay, so female, male corpses. We have. I didn't know they could be stacked. They have the same.
I think to stack them, some weird stuff has to happen. Probably results of some kind of bug.
Yeah.
It's called spooning.
Yeah. That's like. Yeah, we have some old aspects of Eve that are really interesting. For example, when I was doing the, how many of you have seen the total asset summary I did for FanFest last year? So when I was doing that, that awesome computer that I just got in order to be able to do this at all, crashed. Getting pretty nervous because it was FanFest in a few weeks and I had to get this had to be possible, otherwise I had to find something entirely different. And the reason why it crashed was that there was a container inside a container. I was contained in the container that was contained. So you have to recursively go into, and the reason why we have such a hard time on telling you how much value there's in the game is that you can have an item that's in a container, that's in the hangar of a ship, that's in the ship hangar of another ship, that's in the corporate hangar, in a station, in a system, in a region, in a universe. So you have to, like, it can go, the recursion can go 8 to 9 levels deep, and I hadn't added, like, I didn't think it was necessary to add a recursion death limitation to the code. But apparently we have like 3 containers that are containing a container that are containing themselves. and the people owning them, they're not currently active. I would have otherwise contacted one of them and asked them. That's a good question.
It's a similar recursion problem. We may do it at some point, but it's not trivial.
Anti what? Do we? Is it traded on the market?
Yeah, it's on the. I think that should be fine. It's just. It's the item that you can get from seekers and drifters, and it's used for building Ptosis links, and it will be used for other stuff in the future, but we haven't said what yet. So I think that's a long enough way, but I think we're okay.
Okay. So is there one?
Yes, we do.
All right. Ken, do you remember how it's spelled?
Did I get back to it?
Do you know it? What was it? And? All right, okay, I'm just gonna take then the... Yeah, exactly. Let's see, I have the inventory table here, luckily. Type. Oh, okay. Where type name like... Let's see, okay? Type ID this. Or just do the text. Okay, none on the market? Yeah, okay, plenty on the market. So 161, 162K. Sorry? Yep. Right.
Is it possible to show a graph of the amount of sleep destroyed before the Citadel and after the Citadel patch?
So after dinner. Yeah. Let's see. We think we have a counter for. Yeah, we. Was it end of the CQ? That's actually pretty interesting. And then the sleeper can take. Should we take any of them? Or yeah.
Probably the C5 to C1.
Okay, C. So we're talking sleepless guardian for some. Yeah. Or is it sleepless? Oh, they're replaced. Okay. That, I wonder if, is that, that's the... Yeah, but still, like, I wonder if this is, no, okay. Okay, what if we say sleepless? I'm just thinking about the category of it. Is, would that be... Okay, is it response also? Is it
the pages or the escalation ones?
What was the other one? Oven? Then just take this text filter, sleeper, and then summarize them all. Yeah. Would it? All right.
Half hour. Have fun.
It's taking a while because I'm getting good
Hey, I'm having a couple of devices that need power when we get home.
No shit, you're not the only one. My main mobile's dead. Which means we don't even have a way to call if there's an emergency.
Please don't be like to
I'm gonna leave you babysitting in the back.
What again?
You're sitting here. I'll be around. I'm gonna go stand outside and you woke up. Blast the cold air.
Too crazy. And the line just got longer.
So no, this
that's
is
what I'm saying.
Over time, the amount of sleepers or types that have sleeper in their name. Yeah. And summing all those kills over time. The results will be in soon. 22 seconds, it takes a database to So, so, have the guys that had the reservation at 6:30, have they all left yet?
No, we're pushing back to 7 this morning.
Oh, okay, lucky you guys.
How many griffins have been killed since Ozzy Sub went active?
How many griffins? What is it? You're talking about griffins? Well, do you remember, was it
the total army of the killed since?
Yeah, I mean, there's no, around here. We're looking for some chains or something in it.
Said how many since they're one of the most used it for ptosis.
Yeah, that's a number per day. You want the total. I'm gonna have to make SQL for every. Thank you. 500 days. Nice one. 44,000.
Thank you.
Are you manufacturing griffins?
Yes.
Okay, 3 minutes left.
Can you do consumption of warp disruption probes by region?
Well, technically, yes. We have module activations. It doesn't cycle, right? Because there's a cooldown. Or do you have to?
Nope.
It cycles 3 times. And then we load.
It doesn't.
Okay, that would throw it off. Didn't we have activation? Okay, activations by module type. No, not by region. Not in, I mean, we could do it. The data isn't ready. What was it? What was the warp? Exactly. Each extinction is clear, I'm sorry. And that's for. Yeah, by region. All right. So it's like between 3 and 5K a day, or in the weekends. That's right. But yeah, by regions, I we have to do a custom one.
Really?
Thank you.
Yep. Yep. Lucky you.
This one is about the PvP damage.
Yeah.
I would like to know how many, how much damage the stealth bombers do in PvP compared to other frigates.
Let's see. We don't really have to make inquiry for this one here. How much they were doing?
Last month is good enough.
Okay.
Are you including hitting structures or just ships?
Should we include structures?
Just the ships.
Okay.
Also missing an E in attacker group.
Yeah. We don't have to include that. Okay. Yes.
Nice spot.
This is what stealth bombers are doing. It's, and this compared to frigates, almost the same. So that's quite a lot more. Actually, it would be interesting to see interceptors.
But it would sweep them.
It's gone.
Who's ready for some big prizes? Like some extra big prizes?
Honestly, we are. Prizes, prizes.
So because of this prizes are so big, I actually had to make a kind of a PowerPoint real quick. It's real quick, it's pretty good.
It's feeling blue.
Surprised. As you can see, if you win, it's success.
Top success.
So, I don't know what the first slide is for. Let's see. So, Court Blood Brothers. Oh, that's some thank is. He's sitting over there, so give him an applause. That's not me, by the way. That's really not me, I promise. He donated 50 billion ISK, and I've already looked for the winner, and I really hope he or she is here. So please. Nice effect, huh? Is he here, Bradley? Awesome. So with that, there's actually something that CCP brought as well. They brought some like very old cool stuff. I don't know if it's actually that old, but it's cool stuff. So with that, there are two books. It's like the Eve True Story of Valkyrie book, which is pretty cool, and the old Eve True Story book. So you have that with you here, and then your ISK will be on your way. Just wait next to the stage and I will write it down. No. So then we have Rick Chavix, and he donated, Lenny Kravitz, I think, donated 6 plaques, again. And then we have Rick, who is going to donate a portrait made from your character, or like a nice design of your character face thing, so you can just talk with him and he will make you look pretty. and with that, there's like something else, and I think this is the only one that is around. And it's quite amazing. I don't know if you can see, it's basically a book with like you see the Eve ship on the logo, and it's like full of those. So it's pretty insane. And so the winner of that prize is, look at that effect, isn't it beautiful? It's very stone shard, I see here. What a shame. I'm gonna spoil a funny joke here. Good one. No leaks yet. Hey guys, be back. Wait, this elevator music time?
The Jeopardy music.
Such a talent.
More like waste of talent.
And the lucky winner is Martijn Hermans. Are you here?
Yeah, I already won one. But...
Ah.